Boston and Toronto getting together for the first time since the Celtics eliminated the Raptors in seven during the second round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. That was in the state of Florida, just like this game. That in Orlando, here in Tampa. Celtics playing very shorthanded, and Fred VanVleet trying to take advantage. VanVleet with 14 in the first quarter, finished tonight with 35. He had 6 of 9 from downtown. Somebody would have to step up for the Celtics. No Marcus Smart, no Jeff Teague. Of course, you know they're playing without Kemba Walker. You know the answer is going to be Jayson Tatum. He has been on fire most of the season over the first couple of weeks, and he continued that here in the second quarter, dropping 21 points. That triple put Boston in front, and the green team would not look back. 50-42 at this point. Let's go to the second half. How about a little of Jaylen Brown? Brown working against Kyle Lowry, just throwing it up, and everything going down Monday night in Tampa for the Celtics. Brown finished with 19. It was more than enough because Jayson Tatum had it going. Tatum, one off of tying his career high. He dropped 40, including going a perfect 13 of 13 from the free throw line. The Boston bench was outstanding as well, dropping 60. And Boston wins it going away. They send Toronto to now a 1-5 record as the Raptors face a tough West Coast trip starting Wednesday.